So we're looking for now the foot on the plate. Now we're going to hinge more than rolling down. We can add in, this is just a medicine ball, we can also add in just like kettlebells, whatever, doesn't really matter what we're using for the weight. But then everything forward, weight coming down through the forefoot, and then hinge. Driving the hip forward, keeping the knee bent. So all the time here, as we come back up, pushing down through the forefoot, drive that hip forward. Don't let the knee extend.